I'm Rudy Panucci, and you're watching Radio Free Charleston. Hello, and welcome to the new episode of Radio Free Charleston. We've got a special treat for you this week. We are filming in 3D. This is so cool. I mean, hold on a second. This is... Wow! This is... Oh, wow! I wish you could see this. This is so cool! Anyway, we have a great show this week. We've got music from John Radcliff and Shindig. Plus, we have a very special surprise at the end credits. We also have animation from Frank and all kinds of surprises. But first, here's a message from a noted West Virginia author.
In 3D,
our first musical guest this week is John Radcliff. You saw him in the last episode, remember? Joseph Henry, John, end credits, cool stuff, right? We got him at Taylor Books. This is from that same night. Here's Johnny Rad with It Might Work Out on Radio Free Charleston. Now it's time for animation.
Charleston.
Charleston's prodigal sons have returned. Shindig has come to Radio Free Charleston. We caught up with them at the LaBelle Theater, their first local show in almost 2 years. Richie and the gang put on a killer performance. They promised they're going to come back with more all-ages shows in the future. Right now, we are proud to present Shindig performing I'm the Type of Guy Your Mother Warned You About on Radio Free Charleston.
You know you want this. You know that I do, too. And I'm just counting you down until I meet my
I'm
Wasn't that a killer show? And we filmed it in 3D. It's so cool. Like I said, I wish you guys could see this. We had great music from Johnny Rad and Shindig. And we're going to leave you with something special. But first, let me remind you, read the Pop Cult blog. Check thegaz.com. Visit our MySpace page. Check out the new Facebook page. We're all cyber and stuff. So don't be left out of the loop. Coming up in the future weeks on Radio Free Charleston, we've got Flair Baroshi, more from Shindig, the Bible Beaters, the Buttonflies, and Whistlepunk, plus Tofu Jitsu, and all kinds of other stuff that I can't really remember because I'm ad-libbing the whole show this week. But we do have a surprise for you. I dug into the Radio Free Charleston closet, and I found something really cool. Ladies and gentlemen, from 1991 at the Empty Glass, Brian Diller on Radio Free Charleston. I got stuff to do. And you're watching Radio Free Charleston. This is so cool. This is like, it's almost like I could reach out and touch you. Honk.